traditionally, the Milanese, including Pietro and me, we would come here to buy the ravioli or what's the other one? Tortellini for Christmas. To make for Christmas or New Year. I forgot now. So it's very traditional to come here. Okay. Peck. It's called Peck in Milan. So I'm walking. I think I know where to take a tram that goes directly to my place. They're full of tourists. They're not Italians. Okay, I'm gonna go there. Behind me. Yeah. There's a tram there. Directly to the piazza near my place, so I don't need to take two different transportations, just the tram directly. It's not that hot, it's nice, the temperature. This building over there is Vittorio Emanuele. Place. I can take you there. I'll show you since I'm already here. Not many people in the sun. Went down a bit. A lot of tourists. You can see there are tourists. They are not Milanese or Italians. Many tourists though. Okay. This is called Vittorio Emanuele. And then over here is the cathedral. The backside of cathedral. Okay. Okay, this one. Alright, I'm going here towards the tram to go home.
How much can I do?
Men's clothes already ready for autumn. Ready for autumn. They're not that expensive. See, it's only like a pair of pants, 69 euros. They're very, very reasonable though, I must say. This one, cashmere, 39 euro. Wow. This one, wow, that's not expensive. Okay, here. Okay. Already autumn. Men's clothes. There's some jeans shirt, 49 euro. They're not that expensive.